King of All Blacks, you're on the air.
Good morning, good morning. Hey, Howard, I always wanted to know, I asked the rabbi, but he was talking about, I don't know what he was talking about, but why don't Jews eat pigs, I mean pork?
Jews don't eat pork because, well, the real reason, you know, it's in the Bible, but the real reason is the Bible was written by a guy. I hope people understand that it wasn't written by God. I mean, you know. So back
but
when,
it was written by people who know God.
Back when the Bible was written, man was very much out of control. So what they did was, the Bible was like a little morality story to get men under control, to quit raping women and to quit, you know, burning down villages. And you know, they wanted to give them guilty consciences.
Quit sodomizing.
Right. So, you know, they created heaven so people would be scared that once they die. So one of the things that the Bible was also based on was what was going on health-wise at the time. And pigs would carry something called trichinosis. And pigs were very unhealthy because they weren't, they carried worms and this kind of thing. So they put in the Bible almost these kosher laws, you know, in the Jewish religion. They put in these laws to really regulate man so that he wouldn't be spreading disease and all this
and
other stuff.
And getting sick himself. Right.
So it came down that Jews couldn't eat anything with a cloven foot, a hoof.
Cloven hoof.
Cloven hoof.
Oh.
Cloven hoof means, you know those, you know how pigs have three little separations in the hoof? That's cloven.
Yeah.
And there's a whole bunch of other things like shellfish and other things that you can't eat. You can't mix meat and milk because what it was, I think, was a lot of milk products were bad. It was all based on what was going on, where people were at health-wise and where our dietary laws come from. We're strictly just trying to get shit under control. Religion.
Let's hear the Torah. Heil Hitler.
I was like, wow, I was born into this. I mean, what? This is insanity.
It's me, call hallelujah.
I mean, you never heard such nonsense. And it was,
but I noticed.
And it was a year or two of nonsense, of learning this portion. And really, I wish I had studied guitar instead of that. I mean, I could have been a rock star.
They forced you to do this, you know. You
this was, there was no question. You could.